is our math teacher gonna be here? I don't know, Jessie Cake. Maybe she's at work or something? I don't know. I don't think she's gonna be here for a long time. Oh, look! Here she comes now! Hi, girls! Who are you? You don't know my name. My name is Dayna Treasura Jones, daughter of Davy Jones. And I am here to be your math teacher. Your very first math teacher. So let me take attendance. Because you're the teacher, said so. Okay. First one. So far, we need some students. Puppet! Here. Gemstone! Here. The girl with the pink, what's your name? Bubblisha? Here. Lippy Zippy Lulu? Jessica, or Jessica, whatever you want to call. Here. Peppermint. Here. Or peppermint. Donut. Here. Sushi lady. Here. And cowgirl. Here. Okay, so that's all of our students. Let's get started. Wow. I've never seen her look like this before. Me neither, Peppa. I think she looks kind of jealous to us. They can't be jealous to us, Donatina. She's very nice. Yeah, I know. She is very nice. Okay, so we're going to be looking on basic division problems. So I'm going to hand out division problems and I'm gonna get into groups of three. So, team one will be Poppet, Gemma Stone, and Bubblisha. Team two will be Lippy Lulu, Jessica, aka Jessica, and Peppermint, aka Ice Cream Girl. And team three will be Donatina, Sarah Sushi Lady, and Pancake Cowgirl. I thought you were gonna call me Cowgirl. And I thought you were gonna call me Sushi. I guess that's like an appropriate name to call people. It might be. It is. Okay. So, team one, we're gonna make on you some deception. 54 minus 3. 51. Good. 42 minus 1. 41. Good, Gemma. Bubblisha. Okay, so 11 minus 0. 11. Good. Now for team 2, we're going to move on to addition. 10 plus 8. 18. 54 divided by 7. I don't know. Actually, 56 divided by 7. 58. Good. Sarah. 3 divided by 1. Good. Pancake. 2 divided by 1. It's 2. Good. So, we're gonna go